All right, everyone. So I have this epic slideshow for you. As you know, we've been looking at this ancient assembly of the gods. The Divine Council. The Roman philosopher Lucius Seneca warns us about these planets lining up all together. I believe this is a vestigial memory from the time of the disastrous events that unfolded under this assembly. This assembly produced the Squatter Man. The Squatter Man emerges out of the Tree of Life. These are the origins of the god Odin that hung himself on the Tree of Life, and his two ravens. So we're going to look some more at these identifying markers, holding the two and treading on the beast. They're showing you what was in their sky, the sun and the moon, and this, the sun and the moon and the Divine Council. Giving us that Tree of Life. They're showing us the evolution of the assembly becoming that winged disc. As time goes on, the symbols devolve. This is the kind of thing we start to see. This is the last paragraph of Plato's telling of the story of Atlantis. He gets the story from his grandfather, who got it from Egyptian priests. I'm skeptical that the Egyptian priests would use the word Zeus. However, Zeus gathers all the gods together. And the story just ends. We never get to hear what Zeus says. But I believe this gathering of the gods is also a vestigial memory of that great ancient assembly. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope everyone has a great night.